Damn, whoever's got that MG is tearing these dudes up.
Thank one you. Shot away.
It's a whole spider.
Oh, shit, okay.
Doug, attack marker.
Coming in with a satchel as well.
I'm gonna see if I can parkour onto a building.
Real piece of assist.
AT gun shooting the tank. AT gun here. Tech's dead.
Good work.
Oh, tank is dead? Shit.
Alright, well. Yeah, start capping, start capping.
Yeah, whiffed.
Does that mean, are we're doing the whole what you got type there?
No, I'm gonna go hop in the tank with them.
Request me a supply truck north. I got some nodes up.
Alright, my end.
We gotta find this fucking MG.
There's an MG on this like path wall over here. That's where you're shooting from.
Sorry there, I'm driving out.
There's a lot of dudes in here. That little trench line there. There's got a spawn there. It's probably a default three, maybe.
Oh, I'm sure of it.
Thank you.
Remember, we can walk across the creek on the left side.
Delta behind you, coming up from town center. Charlie.
We're checking.
It's a single.
We're starting.
What was it, infantry or a tank?
Infantry. Bravo, Mike, I'm bringing a vehicle up there to Mike's move mark. We'll cross the river on the north side.
Okay, firm, we'll wait for you.
Note to team, this can also be done with the half track.
Oh, you want to cross the half track? Okay, yeah, we'll wait for you.
I've got a transport truck, but you can do the same maneuver with the half track and cross the river with it. And since it holds 8 people.
Yeah, they got a machine gun on the other side.
No, no, there's...
You crazy son of a bitch.
Remember, the half track gets easily stuck.
I made it.
Watch the trench line. But yeah, if you filled the half track up, not only did you bring 8 people with you, you brought a spawn point.
Hey, where do we want this half track?
Enemy recon's going over.
Charlie, do you have a AT guy in your squad?
I do, yeah, what's up?
Not a good
Come
idea.
To redeploy with a wrench, I'm coming to you with supplies.
Back it up. Back it up.
Redeploy where? What?
Tell him to redeploy with a wrench, I'm coming to you with supplies. We're gonna build an AT gun that shoots down on Des Moines. One of the best places for an AT gun up there, since we don't get artillery. The next best thing.
He's gonna switch to the AT gun.
Or if one of the other squads, we can actually put a couple of AT guns up there and just pound the shit out of them.